Welcome back, you sorry saps. We are going fuck. If he doesn't fire on me, I'm good. Thank you. Really want to do a little bit of story too, so I'm not leaving you guys out, you know? Man, it's like something sank, like sinking over here. They sank a bunch of ships. It's like, what the fuck? There's like cargo everywhere. Just roam the high seas and you'll find crew members and shit alike. Start to shit. I'm really curious about what's in store, if you know what I mean. There's a fucking chest around here already. Let's go. And there are pirates everywhere. Knockout, assassins, loot treasures. Fine. What was my side missions again? It's knockout assassins, loot 4 treasure chests. Okay. Shit. Not what I meant to do, but okay. Very looted one chest. Can we move this shit up, please? So it seems so I have to stay undetected. Fuck. Wait, what? Finding himself crawling with men and women who would appreciate his presence, Edward sneaks through an acid village to locate Master James Kidd. Fuck. Kidding me? Fuck. Nothing I can do, man. Fine. Don't kill anyone. Just knock them all out. It's not hard. Thank you. There goes the synchronize. Another treasure chest. Wait. Really? Suck it, bitches. God damn it. Like 4 fucking chests on this entire island. You know, for assassins, they don't look up too much. Damn it! It's all fucking Kenway's fault for fucking jumping the wrong direction, jackass! How hard is it to jump in one fucking direction, you idiot. Jesus. Like, seriously. Who the fuck taught you how to jump? Look. Was that so fucking hard? Why couldn't you do that last time? Fucking people. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Really? Oh, you gotta be fucking shitting me, man.
Untulak tutuus, ukin tiguno, untol winig sub, ukonihel mashake, ukahu masukal, yang waltileti.
Damn it. She did like a twirl around. Can you just not, please? Just don't. Bullshit! Man... Really? You're gonna come all the way over here to check this? Ugh. Fuck you, assassins. The PlayStation bundle. I'm gonna whistle this nigga in, that's for sure. bitch.
Yeah. You don't like that, do ya?
I loot all the chests. Fuck. Wasn't the right time. Shit. Shit. That worked out. Damn it. It was a long sprint, man. So close. Got it. Oh, what the fuck that was about? Maybe you should bring that sweet ass over here. I'll have a look at you. Wink, wink. Winky, winky. It's the PlayStation Bundler. Yeah, those hoodies block your peripherals. Yes, bring that fine ass over here. Alright, she's gonna stay there. Then she's gonna walk back this way. Turn. Whoa.
Jesus, Kate! You led me into a mess. Is it these monks guarding the treasure you promised me?
I told you I had a secret to share.
Oh, shit.
But I didn't say it'd be easy. Now let's get this door open and I'll show you what's inside.
Oh, man.
We're on to something. I can feel it.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
We are not sorry to see him gone. But it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
Money was my only aim.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
No, I didn't.
He has the sense, Mentor.
James tells me you treated with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Aye.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
I reckon so.
I must be certain.
Oh, man.
Not a word. Come on.
Aw, you gotta be kidding me. I didn't get... Damn it! Gotta be fucking kidding me. I was so close to getting perfect.
You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. An assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit, only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
You parrot! Ah!
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. There should be some way to open it. A mechanism somewhere.
Like a capstan?
Hmm.
Eh.
Those blocks up there. Find me the vent.
Fuck. Fuck you, kid. You almost screwed me. It's kind of a dick thing to do, kid.
So it's you lot them Templars have been chasing then?
Until you came along and mucked things up, it was us chasing them. We had them running scared. They have the upper hand now. The door's mechanism seems to be broke. Let's find another way around.
It's not my fault.
Jump!
Happen. Them swim underwater.
You're still drawing breath.
Enough to curse you with, kid.
This is pretty cool. Hey, they didn't truly muck up the underwater shit. Truly didn't mess that shit up.
Must be a great treasure beyond.
Treasure? Right.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path had better be worth my time.
That'll depend on you.
How's that?
What I'm doing is bring your head right round. I only hope you can take the shock of it.
I can handle myself.
kid. You can't shock me, man. I've seen some shit. You're supposed to be the assassin. You suck ass at climbing. You fool.
Is this it, then? The grand prize your mentor asked me to see looks nothing like the man they called the Sage, sorry to say.
Keep your trousers tied up. We've one more riddle to solve. These statues are like the ones we've seen before. Pictures carved on them.
There's pictures carved on the floor as well, but not of the same sort.
There's a correspondence there. But what?
Grab the lever. There you go.
One group is predators, the other is prey.
Which predator goes with which prey? That's the question.
Right, there's your correspondence. Match a predator with its prey.
Oh. Shit. Well, see if they go red with red. How about that? Looks like I'm right.
Might be those scrolls are counterweights.
There you go, a-hole. Down she goes. Looks like the man has peeled his mask. There's one more mask to peel away. There you go. Boom. No! What are you doing, you asshole? God damn it. I hate you. Go fuck off.
Jesus, that's him, the Sage.
It's weird.
But this thing must be hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this Sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.
What in the shit is going on? Oh, cool. I jumped 2,000 ranks to 9,000 as deadliest assassin.
What the hell did I just see back there? Jim!
Quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It seems another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that why we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Take this. You'll attract no attention, and take fewer lives.
the fuck? Is that a dart? You know what? The blowpipe is effective silent weapon, which can use sleep or berserk darts. Fuck.
Use them darts on this one coming now. Quick. Quiet and effective, see?
You've seen this temple, eh?
It's packed.
Aye. I'm wondering if it's full of gold and jade and the like.
Oh, silesh. Touch pahesh if you tell Winiko Macapetachi.
Has to be, don't it? Where else would the Dagos get it?
They're pulling it down to the ground, aren't they?
You mad maggot!
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
I don't care. You really think I give a fuck? I'm just helping you guys out. You know what these fucking maps are gonna do.
It was a slaver who brought these soldiers, or the prince himself.
Oh, don't lose him now!
Assassin here.
Plague and perish if this ever happens again.
That was an assassin. That was my pirate crew. This is below. Okay.
Cheers, Captain.
Yeah. I'm out of sleep darts now. Fuck. those are assassins. The people I fucking snuck by, they were just homely villagers that I happened to knock out. Killed that monkey. Freeze prisoners.
Death and disease to these slavers.
Looks to me like a crew of pirates.
Mix him with these aliens. Might make life sick.
Le Axon, Jitele Axon, Sound. Mom.
God's truth.
Can't fathom one.
Can't handle living among men, can they? Can't handle the Christian life, so they come here.
No! Ugh. Such fucking bullshit. Damn it! Fuck you. Alright, I'm stopping this here for a sec.